Hey world, yeah, I know it's been a while. Thought I'd come around and let you know what's up now. No album lately, so my mind is kinda up down. I still been taking.
Hi my lilies, and welcome back to another video. So in today's video, I will be making two bracelets and I'm gonna be putting together an order. If you guys don't know, if you don't follow my Instagram, I have these two bracelets that I have been promoting, and they are just the Shimmer and Shine bracelets. And these are $5. All my bracelets are $5. And currently, one of my friends introduced this guy into my business, and he wants to buy these. And he also wants me to make two bracelets. So I got these beads for him because he wanted this bead in it, and I'm gonna put the inspiration. So he wants this bead in the middle, and then he wants black beads around it. So I'm going to be doing that today, guys. And this is going to be a short little video, nothing too much. Currently, I'm waiting on a response for him. So right now, I'm about to fold these up, and I'm going to pack these two together. So yes, my Shimmer and Shine bracelets, y'all. Y'all, these are such cute bracelets. Like, they're so nice. Like, this is one pair. Oh guys, he texted me. Okay, so he said that he wants to do this. Okay, so we're about to do these, and I'm gonna show you guys me making them. So let's get started. Once again, I wanted to thank all of you guys and all of my new subscribers, all my old subscribers. I wanted to thank you guys for blowing these videos up on my page. My teen entrepreneur videos are like my most favorite videos by my subscribers. So I really want to thank you guys for all of the support and all of the love. And I'm going to keep bringing them to you guys because y'all keep bringing back in return the same love. So let's get started. Also, guys, I wanted to mention that I will be making a Pride collection. So I will be posting those on my page soon. And yeah, so if you guys love like rainbow, I mean, or you don't have to even be part of the LGBTQ to enjoy these bracelets, but I will be making them inclusive for everybody. So even if you're not part of the community, you will still love these and just show your love. And I might be calling it the love collection, actually. Love collection. That's what I might be calling it. Oh, that's, I just thought of that on hand. Y'all. Okay, let me get to it. All right. Okay guys, so these are the beads right here that I'm going to be using. This is the rainbow, and I will be using this one. So let's get started. Okay, so I'm gonna go here first. Let me see how this looks. Let me see how much beads is there. Okay, so let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. So I'm gonna say I'm gonna take away one. I'm gonna take away. Should I take away one or should I keep it? You know what? I'm just gonna make it and I'm gonna see how it goes. So I gotta take it now. You look like who you wanna hang right now. On the east side, and you know I'm with the gang right now. You say, do I wanna watch? Do I know what time it is right now? I think this is good. I think so. Yeah, right now we're just about to tie it up, and I think this is honestly perfect, and I hope it is, and I hope it everything fits, because I'm gonna cry if it doesn't. Yeah, I'm not gonna really cry. A good fit, like compared to these, like they're not, this isn't too, actually I might have to reach, I might have to take these off because these aren't big and his wrist isn't really that huge. So oh no, I think this will be perfectly fine. You know, I think you'll be perfectly fine. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. This is super cute, y'all. Okay, so this is the bracelet and he wants two of these. So I'm about to make another one and it's about to be literally identical to this one. So I'm gonna make that real quick. Okay guys, so this is the final product. Super cute. And honestly, I thank Kobe for like brightening my eyes, like opening my eyes to a different idea. I never would have thought to get rainbow beads. And honestly, actually I did. I can't even lie, because I was trying to find them for the longest and I could not find them. And I finally found them. So that's honestly a good. And I'm glad that I was able to find all of them. And y'all, I just noticed why this one looked a little bit tighter, or honestly felt a little bit tighter. It's because I definitely left out a bead. I definitely left out a bead. Okay, so let's see, because this should be a little bit looser now. That was a little, yeah, this is way better. Okay, so this is the finished product. They will be coming soon to get these, and I honestly just really hope he likes them. Yeah. You know what? Actually, I'm going to send him a little image of everything that I have right now. And hope that he likes them. So, let's get... I swear this one is shorter. Like, it's smaller, isn't it? It is. I use the same thing, guys. Yo, pop this. I'm about to pop it. Okay. Yeah, I'm about to pop it because I have to do this all over again. It's too tight for me to even unloose. Wait. Hold on. Let me see which one's smaller. Y'all see it? Like, am I tripping or am I not? Okay, so this one is... Wait, hold on. Or isn't it just an illusion? Are my eyes deceiving me? Let me put my... No. Okay, so this one is shorter. This one is shorter, and I gotta add something. I gotta add another black. I gotta add more black. Okay. Okay. I don't have enough time for all it is. Like, oh my gosh. Okay, y'all, I'm back in fast motion. Ah! I noticed that some of my subscribers said that they like hearing the noise and it's kind of calming, so I'ma just put speed. Oh y'all, I am shaking bad. I know y'all see it. Don't talk about it. Okay, y'all. So I just finished, and now I have a feeling that this is gonna be bigger this time. Like, that always happens. I go back and I try and make it just a tad bit bigger, and then it's a whole bunch bigger. Yep, it definitely happened again. Okay, so let's take off one. Let's see what that does. Okay, so once again, it's still a little longer. I just don't want these to be small, and I'm fearing that they're going to be too small for his wrist, and like, I don't know. I just hope that everything fits the right way. I just hope everything fits the right way. Okay, let's see. Okay, yeah, I think I'm close. So I'm gonna just leave it at this. And leave it at this, and I'm just gonna wrap it around. And we gotta close off these bracelets. Okay, so let's cut. Y'all, there is shrink everywhere. Oh my gosh. So this is it. Oh my gosh, these are actually super cute. I think these are good, right? Y'all, now I feel like I took off too much. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry. You know what? Just to be safe, I'm gonna add two on each. I'm gonna do this one more time, y'all, and I'm gonna get back to y'all because I'm very stressed right now. And yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all. I'm just gonna add one on each, and yeah, and I'll get back to y'all. Okay, guys, so I currently finished. These are the bracelets. I did make them a little bigger because they just weren't giving at the size I had them at. They were not giving. So this is them. Oh. So these are the two bracelets. Y'all, this is super cute. I like this. And then these are the shimmer and shine. And if you guys can't tell, these are two different things. That's why it's not shimmer and shimmer. It's shimmer and shine because they are actually two different things. This one has silver, and this one, if you can tell, this one's more bronze and this one's more pinky. It's kind of hard to tell from this camera, but yeah, especially when it's on my skin. Maybe if I put it gotten done. So I did finish, and these are them, and I'm about to pack the bracelets, and yeah, let's get to that. Okay, so let's get our little tags out. Let me grab my stapler, y'all. Our pink, so pink is really gonna have to do. Sorry, I hope he likes pink, but it's all I have right now. So this is the bag, and I'm about to give him a card. Should I write a note on, you know, I write a note on all my cards, so. For all of my things that have gone out, I've always written a note and on the back side. And when I get my business cards, I will be having something there just to have. Okay, so I'm packing these two together, you know, since they're a pair. That's a little bit more even. Okay, so this is that one. And then this pair. It's been a day. Okay, so these are them packed. I'm gonna put them inside the bag. And we are done, y'all. Yes. So this is the end of the video, and I want to thank you guys so much for clicking in and watching me pack this order. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And make sure to comment down below any suggestions, any questions that you guys may have. Lil Babes, we out.
My name is JDLMK.
Hey, be who you are.